वेलकम टू हरे मैथमेटिक्स। टुडे माय टॉपिक्स ट्राइगोनोमेट्री। बेसिक इंफॉर्मेशन डिस्कस प्रीवियस क्लास। Then my new topics exercise 8.2 question number 7 if cosec a equal a by b where a greater than b greater than 0 then prove that tan a equal plus minus b by root over a square plus b square। Solution: Given that cosec A equal A by B or cosec square A equal A square by B square, squaring both sides, or cot square A minus 1 equal A square by B square, we know cosec square A minus cot square A equal 1, or cot square equal A square by B square plus 1. Then minus 1 change by opposite side, or cot equal 1 by 10, then cot square equal 1 by 10 square, or right side is LCM, a square plus b square by b square, or 10 square a equal b square by a square plus b square. Reversing part, both part, or tan a equal root over b square by a square plus b square. अतएव tan a equal plus minus b by root over a square plus b square. Proved. Question number 8. If cos theta minus sin theta equal root 2 sin theta, then prove that cos theta plus sin theta equal root 2 cos theta. Solution: Given that cos theta minus sin theta equal root 2 sin theta, or cos theta equal root 2 sin theta plus sin theta, then minus sin theta alternate opposite side is a plus sin theta, then or cos theta equal root 2 plus 1 sin theta, then common sin theta, root 2 sin theta and sin theta, both side multiplying root 2 minus 1, or root 2 minus 1 cos theta equal root 2 plus 1 into root 2 minus 1 sin theta is a multiplying cos theta, or root 2 cos theta minus cos theta equal a plus b and a minus b, then root 2 plus 1 into root 2 minus 1 is a plus b into a minus b. Formula of a plus b into a minus b equal a square minus b square, then root 2 whole square minus 1 square into sin theta, or root 2 sin theta equal 2 minus 1 sin theta plus cos theta, then minus cos theta alternate side, changing alternate side, then plus cos theta. So cos theta plus sin theta equal root 2 cos theta. Proved. Question number 9. If tan theta equal x by y, x not equal y, then find the value of x sin theta plus y cos theta by x sin theta minus y cos theta. Solution: Given that tan theta equal x by y, or tan theta equal sin theta by cos theta equal x by y, or x sin theta by y cos theta equal x square by y square, multiplying both sides x by y. Therefore, x sin theta plus y cos theta by x sin theta minus y cos theta equal x square plus y square by x square minus y square. component and dividend of both sides. Question number 10. If tan theta plus sec theta equal x, then show that sin theta equal x square minus 1 by x square plus 1. Solution: given that tan theta plus sin theta equal x, then tan theta equal sin theta by cos theta and sec theta equal 1 by cos theta. Or LCM: cos theta sin theta plus 1 equal x, or sin theta plus 1 whole square by cos square equal x square, squaring both sides, or 1 plus sin theta whole square by 1 minus sin square theta equal x square. We know sin square theta plus cos square theta equal 1, or cos square theta equal 1 minus sin square theta, or 1 plus sin theta whole square equal 1 plus sin theta into 1 minus sin theta is a square minus b square. Then 1 square minus sin square is a 1 plus sin theta into 1 minus sin theta equal x square. Or 1 plus sin theta by 1 minus sin square theta. Sorry, 1 plus sin theta by 1 minus sin theta equal x square. Or 1 plus sin theta minus 1 plus sin square theta by 1 plus sin theta plus 1 minus sin theta equal x square minus 1 by x square plus 1. Componendo and dividendo both sides. 2 sin theta by 2 equal x square minus 1 by x square plus 1. But therefore sin theta equal x square minus 1 by x square plus 1 proved. Question number 11. If a cos theta minus b sin theta equals c, then prove that a cos theta plus b sin theta equal plus or minus root over a square plus b square minus c square. Solution: given that a cos theta minus b sin theta equals c, अतएव a cos theta minus b sin theta whole square equals c square, squaring both sides, or a cos theta whole square minus 2a cos theta into b sin theta plus b sin theta whole square equals c square, then a minus b whole square. Formula is a minus b whole square, a square minus 2ab plus b square, or a cos theta whole square is a square cos square theta minus 2ab cos sin theta into cos theta plus b sin theta whole square is a b square sin square theta equals c square, or a square of 1 minus sin square theta. Then sin square theta plus cos square theta equal 1, or cos square theta equal 1 minus sin square theta minus 2ab sin theta into cos theta plus b square of 1 minus cos square theta, same formula, same law, equal c square, or a square minus a square sin square theta minus 2ab sin theta into cos theta plus b square minus b square cos square theta equal c square, multiplying all parts, or a square plus b square minus c square equal a square sin square theta plus 2ab sin theta cos theta plus b square cos square theta. Then a square minus a square sin square theta minus 2ab sin theta cos theta minus b square cos square theta change in opposite side, or replace in opposite side, or a square sin square theta plus 2ab sin theta cos theta plus b square cos square theta is a plus b whole square. Then a cos theta plus b cos theta whole square equal a square plus b square minus c square. Therefore a sin theta plus b cos theta equal plus or minus a square plus b square minus c square proved. होमवर्क। एक्सरसाइज 8.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 to 12। थैंक्स फॉर ऑल स्टूडेंट्स।